video for my channel, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can get all the new morphs here into the Skibidi Toilet morphs on the new game of the most popular here in Roblox. And as you can see, new morphs has been come out, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can get all of the new ones, okay? So for the first morph that we are going to collect is really easy. The first step that you need to do is go here at the club of the toilets, and then you can see that here will be the entrance of the sewer. So only press the button to open, and then you will go at the sewers. Now you have to take care, because in this place a man appears and wants to kill you. And as you can see, here is the new toilet. So no, he's following me. So let me show you this new one. And this is the new, as you can see, this is a new toilet. And okay, I think that this is so cool, guys. So this is the new one, and okay, it's like he's frozen, I think. Ah, okay, he doesn't move in any moment, so this is the new. Okay guys, and for the next one, only let me refresh my player. Now we have to go over here, or you can press the teleport button to go, and then you have to teleport at the toilet factory. So only go here, and then you have to press the E button to open the door, open this another door, and then you have to take care with this toilet because he wants to kill you. Now you can see that here behind of the barrels are the new morphs. So only let me get out of here to can show you this new morph. And this is the new, and okay, it's like a Lego toilet, I think, and it's so cool, and I like how he moves. And this is the new, guys, so let's go to search another. Okay guys, and for the next one, you can see that here will be on the toilet corp, so only make a jump, and then you can see that in front of the toilet corp, next to the toilet kindergarten, will be this new morph, drop on the floor, so only take it. And now we have the new of the toilet breaky, and okay, it's like a cameraman, but in Lego version, I think. And okay, this is amazing, guy. I think that this and the another of Lego was my favorite of this new update. So let me know in the comment section below which is your favorite of this new update. I think that this is so cool, and I want to see how he attacks. And oh man, this is so cool. So let's go to search another. Okay guys, and for the next one, it's really easy to have. And I think that this is so amazing because the developer has added a new zone that teleports to the heaven, and this is amazing. So as you can see, we are here on the church. If you don't know how to get on the church, you can see that here is the safe zone, the spawn zone, and next to the spawn will be the church. So this is the way that you can go over here. Now if we go down, we can press the F button, and then we will be teleported at the heaven. And okay, this is something cool, and as you can see, the doors will be open, and then you can collect this new. Okay, I didn't know if this toilet is bad or good, because it, what happened if we touch it? I didn't know. Okay, if we touch this guy, doesn't matter, he don't do anything. So don't be afraid to touch this guy, because he doesn't want to attack you. So this is the new one. Okay, as you can see, here is the city of the Skibidi Toilets. Okay, it's amazing, guys. So let me show you this new one. And okay, this is the new one. Oh no, it looks like the cameraman was killed, and he was teleported to the heaven of the Skibidi Toilet. So this is the new, guys. Okay guys, and for the next one, only let me teleport, or what happened if we go down and fall? Okay, we are teleport at the spawn zone. So now you can see that here will be on the safe zone, so only go over here, and here will be the bridge. So only go down the bridge, and you can see that you can pound the new morph right here. Here are the boxes, so near to the boxes will be this new morph, and this is the way that we can get this new morph. So it's like a soldier too, like the another morphs, and this is so cool, guys. So this is the new one. Okay, this is amazing, and I like how the toilet have camouflage, and this is so cool, guys. Let me show you how this man attacks. And I didn't use the another, so only let me show you the jump scare of this. And okay, it attacks like a zombie, I think. So this is the new. And okay, I think that this guy jumps too high. Let me try if we can go over the bridge without. Okay. Yeah, this guy jumps so high, so this is good for make a parkour, I think. Okay, guys, and for the next one, you can see that here is the war zone, and then you can see that here is under the bridge. Now you can go over here and you can see the mega toilet. So only avoid the mega toilet, and you have to collect the new one that is near from here. So let me show you, and if we go here, no, the mega toilet. Oh man, he didn't hurt me. Okay, guys, I changed of server because another server doesn't have the new ones. So you can see that here will be the building that is falling, and now you can see that here will be another morph of Robux, and here is the new morph. So let me collect it, and okay, this is so crazy. What is this? I don't know. Let me try this new one, and okay, I don't know why he don't have one arm and the another leg, but this is the new one, guys, and this is so creepy. Okay, so this is the new from the last update, and this is so cool, guys. Okay, guys, and for the next one, you can see that if we are here, we can jump over here, then jump over here. Okay, this have a little bug, so let me try again and go over the top of this, and then you can go over the bridge. The easiest way to get over here is make like me, and then you can go over here and then make this parkour. So let me try, and it's something difficult, guys, so don't feel bad if you don't make it at the first time, because it's something difficult. And let me try, and open. Okay, guys, and now we are here. So now go on the building, and you can see that here is the new toilet. So unlock it, and now we have this new one. So let me show you this new, and I think that this is so cool. And okay, it's like a demon gamer toilet, I think, or I didn't know what is this, but it's something amazing and creepy, guys. So this is the new one, and okay, I like a lot his tusks. They are really cool. So let's go to search another. And you can see that here on the top of this building, you can see that on the roof of the church will be another. So only let me refresh and make a jump, and then you have to go over here and go over the roof of the church. So let me try, and how I can get over there, I think that is making jumps. Let me use the shift caps and let me try. Okay, this is something difficult, I think. The easiest way to get this is using a big morph, I think. Let me try again, and I will show you. So you can get over here, make a couple of jumps, and you can get over here and make it more easy than the other way. So let me show you this new, and okay, it's like a scorpion toilet. Looks like it's an angel, I think. Yeah, it looks like an angel. So this is amazing, guys, and let me show his jump scare. And okay, oh man, I think that this new morph have the best jump scare of all. So this is so crazy, guys. And last but not least, we are going to search the last one. So as you can see, this is the one left that I need. So you have to press the teleport and then go over the toilet factory. Then you can see that here will be the toilet kindergarten, and next will be the camera corp. So only open the door, and then you have to go over here, and you can see that here on the corner will be the last morph. So now we have it, and okay, it's something cool, I think. So this is the new one, guys, and oh man, this is so creepy, I think. So let me open the door, and go outside, and now we can see this new morph. And oh man, this is something scary, and it's the multiple toilet heads, and this is so cool, guys. Let me show his jump scare is the same like the others. So guys, this is the way that you can get all the new morphs. As you can see, now we have all the badges of this game. So if you like the video, please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on the love notification. And please, if you can, share this video with your friends. Don't forget to hit the like button and comment in the comment section below which one of these new morphs was your favorite. And without nothing more to say, goodbye!